Let's get this really, really clear. The New South Wales government was asked to roll out 300,000 vaccinations to the groups in 1A and 1B. Of that, we've done 100,000. The federal government was asked and is responsible for 5.5 million people, and they've rolled out 50,000. I think the figures speak for themselves. Now, up until today, for 15 months, every government in the country, every state and territory government, has maintained a very collegiate approach because we want people to feel confident in a collective government decision, federal and state. But as health minister here in New South Wales, I'm extremely angry. And I know there are other health ministers in the country who share similar views, state and territory health ministers. It is not appropriate that we wake up and find figures put into the media that haven't been shared with any state or territory governments. It is not appropriate that those figures be put in a light that is quite misleading. I can assure the community that your state government here in New South Wales is doing everything possible to roll out the vaccines that we are given, as long as we get the plans going forward for the correct amounts of vaccine, we will roll it out as quickly as possible. All I'll say is that I've let Greg Hunt know my anger and agitation, and he's provided a justification which I don't accept. It had little to do with us, actually. It had to do with another area of the country. But whatever it is, to give out those figures,